up a police car, cleaned up a lab, worked in the shop. We cleaned up the shop, everything. But they gave us a few escorts, it was so fantastic.
Really?
Yeah. So we got everything back.
Nice.
We already finished and did it. I don't know, about 7 million. The one we accounted for about 750 plus. I know before then, I don't know if started doing something.
And how long did it take you to do this? How long did it take you to do 7 million?
Every day we're doing math. Every day we had no less than 50 going. Every day.
And is it double thick or just single?
It's double thick.
And does it have your logo on it? Your name?
No, they have that logo. Because as at that time, the main idea was not to sell the
just to protect.
Yeah, just to help protect. I think one of the TV stations picked this up.
Really?
The TV stations.
Yeah.
So they called it, I did a TV. It was on live TV. It was linked to that.
Yeah.
That was
did you change it after that? Did you put your logo on?
Initially, people were like, of course, it was probably like, but it was 3 minutes, and that is like, people were like,
It's so short. And what was your how did you get started? What was your inspiration?
So we do a lot of it ourselves.
Yeah.
So you have to be a lawyer.
Yeah.
Now, I realized that